Hey DM Crafters, today I want to talk about a nice little organizational technique I've discovered. And you can see here I have minis and trays, and these trays are silverware trays, okay? Now I picked these up at Target, they have their little dollar section, and I got a stack of these for a dollar each, a steal. And I've heard that you can get them at IKEA also. You could probably get them at dollar stores or other types of stores like that. But I like that they're not the full size trays, they're the smaller trays. But they're nice because they have different compartments. So my thinking behind this was that I could use these to set up my encounters for the game, okay? So I take the minis out of off my shelf or from my tackle boxes, and then I sort them into these trays for different, you can have different trays for different levels of the dungeon, you can have different areas of the tray for different encounters. So if you've got an encounter set up, you could just grab, all the minis out of this particular group and you're good to go. I also try to put the minis according to number, so I've got 1, 2, 3 and so on, so that they're easy to grab in the number order. And I've done my video on the mini bases, you can see I've got the number 1 on that one. And I do the Roman numerals. If you're interested, you can watch that video. So these are really a great boon for the DM as far as organizing your stuff. Now, in my games, I have a staging table at the back or behind my where I sit as a DM. And so no one can really see back there anyway. So I used to store these miniatures in clear bins, but they'd all be kind of jumbled together. And I really like this method better because it's just easier access. I can see it. I can group them together by encounters or dungeon levels or locations. And then I can just, and they're just easy to tote around. I can put them like this and then set them up on my staging table when I'm ready to game. So there we go. A nice little tip for you to use these small silverware trays to sort your encounters and miniatures for your games, so we don't go crazy as DMs. And enjoy your play on your 2.5D tiles, and I'll see you next time on The Craft.